guys, it's holes.
This is the holy wall.
Flip it out.
Hey guys, it's Marla. Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be filming. Hey guys, it is Marla, and today we're gonna be filming a winter clothing haul because I have stuff to haul. And you guys have been asking for this, you know, why not? So that's about it, so let's just get right on into this video. This first sweater is from Brandy Melville, and I've been wanting this sweater for so long. I saw it on their Instagram feed and I was like, that is so cute. Then Summer McKean, actually, like Summer, she started wearing it. Then she wore it and I was like, okay, that is so cute. So I ended up getting it and I really like it. No regrets. It's super comfy and I like the way it fits. The next item is this. I don't know if this isn't a windbreaker, but it kind of like has that style. It's like super soft though. It's so soft, but it's a super pretty dark green that I actually own another sweater in this color, and I really like this color on me. So really good like go-to. And then I also got, I was very extra this day, and I got a matching pair of sweats. So it's kind of like a Juicy Couture tracksuit. Anyway, this is like so funny to me because I think tracksuits are like the funniest thing ever. Like if you're just like not feeling it one day, I'm just gonna wear a tracksuit. I'm just gonna do that. This sweatshirt I've been wanting for quite a while, and it's the same style as this green one, except it's different colors. It looks like this. It has the white stripe all across. It got the Merca flag, cause support Merca. It says Los Angeles across it. And I think that's really cute because I do like LA. I think it's super fun and warm there. So this next clothing item is this gray, very relaxed fitting. It's not a flannel. Is this a flannel? I don't know. It's very, very comfy. And I think this would be so cute if you just like went camping and wore this and super relaxed. And I really love the way that this fits. This item is also from Brandy Melville. What a shocker. This long sleeve yellow and white. I really like stripes. I just don't know why I like stripes. I got this. It's a striped, very relaxed fitting long sleeve shirt, and this is so pretty and it tapers off at the sleeves. Very flowy and very relaxed. So these are super cute. They kind of fit like leggings. They're like pant material, but these are black, red, and like tan color plaid, and I think these are perfect first off for the holiday season, but second off, do you guys know the movie Freaky Friday is with Lindsay Lohan? Like I feel like her character would totally wear these.
I need my door. You give me that door or I will kill myself. Oh, can I watch
Harry?
Shut up.
So this sweater fits the same way as this one, and I really love the way that these fit. But it's blue, it's navy, it's red, and it's white striped, and I really love the style of these sweaters. I think they are just so cute and perfect for the winter. So these next pants I've been wanting for quite a while too, and I finally got them, but they are, what is it, like hackers? No, what is it called, khaki? No, it's not khaki.
Oh, corduroy.
Corduroy. I love the way that these fit. I love the color. I love just like the material of them, and I think they are definitely a staple item because they match with so many things. So this next sweater is once again the same style as that dark green one in the like USA one, but I really love the color of this. It reminds me of like a Cinderella color, and I think it's very pretty. I cannot stress to you guys how soft these are. Like I'm almost like afraid to wear it to school because I know I will fall asleep during first period, which is math. That's not a good period to fall asleep in. Second to last item from Brandy is this white t-shirt, and I got this for when I was in LA and needed to go to the Sephora event, and I needed a white t-shirt, and so I just got this. The last item from Brandy Melville is this black belt. I've been needing a black belt for the longest time, and I was like, this is only 10 bucks, I'm gonna get it. It took me forever. I had to have one of the employees explain to me how this belt works because it was a little confusing for me. From Garage, I got this white and black stripe. What is this called? A long sleeve shirt. And this one is very nice and very comfortable. And then this jacket is gonna keep me warm. This is a huge jacket, but it's a very nice large winter jacket that I needed because I grew out of my other one. I feel like it's a neutral color, so it'll match with lots of stuff. Then my next item is, I'm super excited. I love Birkenstocks so much. I want every single pair now. I splurged and bought myself a pair of white Birkenstocks. These are so nice. I wore them every single day in LA. My feet never hurt. They matched everything and they're so cute. They may or may not look like something that one of the characters in Hercules would wear, but I am not complaining. I really like these. And then the next pair of shoes that I got and the last pair are these Converse. They're just basic white Converse. I have been needing a pair of these because I steal my sister's every day. No joke. And so I was like, okay, I just have to get one of these. So I did, and I'm really glad because I'm going to be wearing them everywhere. I forgot to show you guys these Brandy items. There's two more. I got this t-shirt because I'm actually going to San Francisco in February, I think. And so I was like, oh, well, I'm going to have to get this. It's just a San Francisco shirt. And I think the logo on this is so cute with the stripes. I got a pair of black. I love, love, love the style of the jeans by, or like the pants by Brandy Melville. They're like stretchy at the waist and they like cut off like mid half, and I really like the way that they fit on me. I got a pair of these pants in black because I don't really have a good pair of like solid black jeans I can wear. But now that I do, I'll be wearing these probably almost every single day. Then the last two items I got is this. I got this actually quite a while ago, and then there's a girl at my school that started wearing it, and I was like, dang it, because now we're probably gonna end up wearing it on the same day, and that's gonna be embarrassing, but that's okay. And then I got this black and white striped sweater, and what sold me on it is, what's it called, the shoulders? It's like flares out, and I think that this is so cute. And then this next sweater I got is this. Obviously love stripes. I don't know what it is about them, but I really like them, so that's why I got that. Last but certainly not the least, not a clothing item, but I just want to show it to you guys. I don't even own a record player, but I still got this. Anyway, I got her album, and I don't even own a record player, but I got her record because it was on sale off of Urban Outfitters. I may or may have not bought in my brother a record for Christmas. I hope he's really not watching this video. He probably isn't because he never even watches my videos anyway because he's such a hater, but it's okay. Love you, Sam. I bought him a record, and then it was buy one, get one half off, so I got this record for legit like 10 bucks. So it's like, I don't even own a record player, but if I do get one day, this will be great. That wraps up today's haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did like this haul, then you know where the thumbs up button is. Like, it's just like down below. Go check out the description box if you want to see the photo that Brandy posted of me, and then subscribe if you want to. Why do I do that? I do that so much, right? Go like that. Like, I'm just gonna come up with merch that has a thumbs up, because I always do thumbs up. That,
you do?
You guys like that? I always do a thumbs up. If I were to make merch and it has like a silhouette outline of like a thumbs up, had like Marla Catherine or like an MC somewhere, would you guys like that? Because I'm thinking of doing merch. Comment down below ideas that you think like represent me. I'm really thinking, I think that'd be cute. I'd wear that too. Like if I had a little thumbs up, because I always do a thumbs up.
I got inspiration from Jesus.
Because of thumbs up on like on YouTube too.
Yeah, say thumbs up.
Oh my goodness, that's what we're gonna do. No one steal my idea. No one snatch that. Anyway, that's about it for today's video. I love you guys so much. Oh, I already have been doing that. Anyway, that's about it for today's vid. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. She my cherry cola. She gon' keep me sober. Let me keep you closer. Bubbling like a soda. Sweeter than the champagne. Smoother than this cold drink. Keep me from a Chardonnay. I'm just sipping one thing. She my cherry cola. She